The Chinese move to wheelchairs to get to work. Because they are not subject to the rules of the road that have recently been introduced for electric scooters. To get around the restrictions, Guangzhou youth have moved en masse to motorized wheelchairs.